What you're seeing now is the gravel pit.
Looks like a field to me, then.
No, but you see the ridge up there? There's a pit behind that. And that was our farmland. And then just here, this building right in front of us, that's Eaton School. That's where I went to elementary school.
Fancy that. That looks like an old ship.
Doesn't it? Let's go there.
So this was all your pa's land?
Yeah.
The school was right on your land?
Yeah.
Well, lucky you. Did the teacher in your house?
Yeah.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Not every teacher, but some of our teachers did. Lived at our house.
Is that why you wanted to be a school teacher?
I don't know. Oh, it just looks hard.
Knock.
Let me in. I want to go to school.
You're late. You're locked out. The old pump.
The old pump. All right. One winter, one of our teachers was really liked skating, and so we built a skating rink here, right here beside the school. And also in one spring, we could skate all the way to school because our house was just
beautiful.
And then that's the pasture, and there's a swamp or a slough there. And it all froze up, and we could skate to school. We skated all the way to school. It was great.
That's incredible.
Yeah.
What would you call that gable peak group there? Dial there with that, you know.
With shingles on it, you mean? I don't know. Into the well? Doesn't work.
Think you gotta prime it?
Yeah. There's been a drought.
Have to stand up thirsty.
Made in Canada. And the outhouse was back here.
Back here?
The outhouse. But it was at the school. We didn't. Oh, yeah. So here's the door to the outhouse.
Well, certainly no ivory tower. Still, halls of learning after all. Any comments?
Well, it doesn't give me names, but it's R-H and L-G.
And who would that be?
Could be Rose Harms.
And who?
Lois Gosnell.
Oh, it's not her boyfriend?
No. No. They were in the same grade. I think they were the only two in that grade. And these trees don't seem all that. Drive on the
yard.
The bicycle situation looks the same.
And the house looks the same?
Well, it does, except for the color. It used to be sort of orange. this was just a field of clover we used to play over here to the left. And that red barn was the pig barn that we was built by our family.
Yeah.
And there was also used to be an old tin roof barn.
Your birthplace, huh? Or what did you say?
That's where we lived when I was born.
Mm-hmm.
And there was a snowstorm.
Take us on a tour of Crystal City Dam.
Okay, first we're gonna go to the dam. Fairgrounds and the dam. See if they're still there.
This is where Fran got his start.
Yeah. Well, Eaton School and Rosebud School is where he got his start. Not much there, is there?
Damn, if I know.
This was big excitement coming down here.
Well,
it looks so
now.
Pathetic.
Wait a minute, I'll zoom in on it.
Okay.
Still waters run deep.
I know, and it can't be the Mennonite one.
Why not?
Because it's out of town.
It's a pretty town.
It is, isn't it?
Where is everyone?
Which is Doreen's mother's house, was our garden.
Still hers?
This was our yard, yeah. And behind this house was a barn, but it's gone. We used to play in there all the time.
You mean where that garage is?
Well, it was just
right
to the right of that.
Mm-hmm.
And this house.
Beautiful.
There's some nice old houses in this town.
Nice brick, old people too.
Brick houses.
There's one though.
They're all going in to eat, these old people.
Main Street. CC.
Broadway it's called.
Oh yeah.
Broadway Street. I remind.
So that's Ron who?
Ron Martin's. L.J. Martin's son.
What street are we on? Donahoe?
Yep. Must be. This one I was just thinking.
Were you deprived? As a student, as a youth?
No. I wasn't.
But how would you describe your days in this fine institution?
In this school? I wasn't here for very long. Grade 7 and grade 1 month of grade 8.
Well?
And I was very afraid of George Grice. He was a real tough kid. Here's another playground. This is a town with playgrounds, a town with parks. Jake and Ella Reimer. My dad's very good friend.
Should we drop in for tea?
No, and the Shepherds live here in Kid's house. It's just amazing. I think Mrs. Shepherd is a good one. Now we're gonna leave town.
What?
So that's it for Crystal City.
Straight up.